Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is again about money shall only be used for the advancing of the heavenly kingdom. Why do we have to talk about money again? Because there are some people who send messages who have still not understood. The resources and the wealth that you have received and the riches that you have received are from the Lord. They are not from your own efforts, even if you believe and think that. God has given you the resources, but so that you can stay in the resources, you should use your excess that you have to advance the heavenly kingdom. And how do you do that? Just have a look at the book of Acts, where it is clearly written that the first Christian in their assemblies of love and righteousness came together, sold excess they had, land or whatever, and laid the excess funds at the feet of the apostles so that they could be distributed to the people who had need, to the poor, or used for the missions that were going on. Now, if you are coming and tell me, oh, you should never ask for money, oh, you should not receive help for your missions to Cambodia or anything else, these people have never read the Bible. Even our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ had a purse where money was inside. And this money came from where? It came from donation, from the followers that followed him in his way through the whole place where he was in Palestina. He was there, they followed him. They followed him everywhere, women and men, and they provided the funds and resources for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, so that he could be fully reconcentrated on spreading the word. It is always there that funding will be available for the people who are spreading the word of the Lord. And you rich people, you people who have access, should not use your money to become richer and richer and use it for luxuries or play games on computer or buy this one, have 5 television sets or 3 cars or whatever. No. You should be content with something, and the rest you should use to advance the heavenly kingdom. Because if you do not do that, then at the end everything will be taken from you and you will remain with nothing. Money is for the advancing of the heavenly kingdom, not for your personal gains. And if you cannot understand this, then you have never read your Bible. Everything there points to it. Even in the Old Testament, tithes were given by Abraham, for example, or by other people, so that the faith and the kingdom can be spread. Now, I do not want to talk all the time about money, because that is really not important, but it is a basic function that we need to advance into the nations. Without resources in a world that is only for money, where you have to pay for flight, for travel, for hotel, for food, for the rooms, for the meetings, licenses, and everything else, it requires funds. And these funds are coming from people who have a good heart. Not from people who always complain, oh, my money, my money, my money. If you cannot share your resources, then you cannot be part of the path to Mount Zion. Everybody is sharing. I'm sharing my resources too, in everything I can do. We are doing a daily sacrifice of love. It's not always money, but it's sometimes time, it's sometimes patience, it's whatever it is. Prayers. But we are sharing every day. So please do not come back again to me and complain about, oh, you're asking for funds. Yes, we are asking for funds because we know this is a worldwide mission. And the harvest is the harvest of the ages, and it has to reach all the nations on all the continents. And I know that the Lord will provide the funds and the provisions. He will send us the people who will understand that their money is not for their personal gain, but that the funds will be used for winning souls, that the funds will be used for advancing the heavenly kingdom onto earth. This will be the last time that I will speak to these people. No comment about money will ever reach our websites or any other places or on YouTube. People cannot understand and cannot read the book of Acts and the book of Revelation and the ministry of Jesus Christ, where everything was shared and helped and given forth so that the poor will be helped and travel was possible and accommodation was possible and food was there. Then I'm very sorry about these people. Please read your Bible, read the book of Acts. We are coming back into that time now, because it's also the book of Acts where you see the fighting against the Christians, and we are coming back to that situation with the Antichrist. Now is the time to come together. Now is the time to share resources. And now is the time to go into the nations, to take the people out of the world and out of Babylon. And that requires sacrifices. Also sacrifice in your riches and in your money. And if you cannot understand this, then you are not ready for the path. Then you are not a follower of the path. And then you are not a daily sacrificer. Thank you that you listened to this video and the understanding that money is for the advancing of the kingdom only and not for personal gain, neither of me or any of them who take part in Triple Grace. It is to reach the nations, to spread the videos, to teach the people, to establish societies of the rose, and to shine forth the light into the darkness. I hope you have understood now. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. A topic that will have nothing to do with money. My name is Michael and I wish you a blessed day and a happy weekend. And I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.